The launch of the First Givers Club sets the stage for the emergence of new age philanthropy that will create an enormous impact on the agenda of social development in India. The government and market forces alone cannot address the magnitude of the social inequality in our country. This calls for action from individuals and like-minded philanthropists like you to create a significant difference towards enabling inclusive growth in India.
Philanthropy is not something which you acquire as a sort of an additional behavior. It has to become part of your personality. And there has to be a transformation of that personality.
You got to get started. Once you get started and you know that inertia is behind you, you don't know where you know that journey would take you. But most certainly, wherever it takes you, I'm pretty sure that the end result is always incredible impact on the cause that you have selected, and importantly, incredible happiness for you from that journey.
Philanthropy is also something that's very personal, and I think sitting up here and talking about impact and strategy and measurements is not something that most people want to hear. You probably want to hear stories about why people give half away, and I think that's amazing.
More about relationships. It's more about the relationship that that blossomed once we decided to embrace the power of half. And
religious giving is very much part of Indian, very much part of us. Birlas, Tatas gave much before other people gave. So there is an ethos of giving.
It is always very challenging to raise funds for the corpus towards teachers' salaries and for infrastructure support. Through Give India, we have been able to raise funds under all the three heads. Corpus donations received last year through the First Givers Club helped us to focus on strengthening the program on the ground within the existing centers.
Benefited one classroom of 40 children, which is just the beginning for them to go ahead with their career and their studies further on. Besides even the pre-primary, which consists of over 100 children, and the teachers were also benefiting towards this. And we really look forward to this building up and helping the children and the teachers to go ahead with their primary as well as the middle school.
डेकेयर सेंटर चालू इस वजह से हुआ कि जब भी सर्वे किया तभी सब सीनियर सिटीजन ने बोला कि हम लोग को मैडम दोपहर का टाइम खाली रहता है, वो टाइम में हम लोग क्या कर सकते हैं, उसके लिए हम लोग को कुछ ऐसा एक्टिविटी रहेगी कि हम लोग 2-3 घंटा एक साथ बैठ सकते हैं, उनके पास शेयर कर सकते हैं कुछ, तो हम लोग को अच्छा लगेगा। उस वजह से डेकेयर सेंटर चालू हुआ।
आज आम्हाला 7 ते 8 वर्ष पूर्ण व्हायला आली। आम्ही ह्या सेंटरला आम्ही बसतो, गाणी गंमत ना काही इकडं तिकडं गेम बीम सगळे खेळतो, आम्हाला समाधानी वाटते आणि आमचं हे तर मन सगळं करमून जातं।